Oh yeah. Right, welcome back. This is the second video in this development of an idea of a display piece which is going to be part of a sailboat. So I've got two ideas I'm going to follow through. One is we're going to be looking at putting a cabin on this and cutting out something to represent sails. And with this one, what I'm thinking of doing is to cut across there, lose this, and have this as if it's coming out of something, and then build up around it some kind of display. Maybe paint the sea, the waves, a bit of landscape and sky on a board, and stick it to that. But I'll say they're only ideas. We are playing, and we're going to go from that. So first things first, I'm going to cut the cabin out for this, which is going to be out of this piece of wood, and we'll put that on there. We'll go. Where do we want it? Something right about there? And then on this piece of wood here, I'm going to mark out some sail shape, and then we'll cut that sail shape out. We'll see what it looks like. It's going to be just how does it look? This is not a definitive article. This is just let's see what this looks like. It's a developing an idea. Finely square. So nothing's going to be written in stone at this moment. What we're going to do is just develop an idea. I'm going to play with it a bit until I can come up with something I think is aesthetically pleasing to me. So that will be our cabin. Put that on one side. Now, I think I want something like that. Hope you can see that. Now I'm only going to cut to, I'm going to leave this solid so that I can work out a method of mounting later on. Now here, I think we can just come down with that to that. Take the ruler, best put my glasses on, we'll never see anything otherwise. You can say the mast will take up that space. And we can here we can as I said, work in progress. Let's cut the outside shape first, and then we can look again at what we've sketched out. I'm going to set the table over at an angle. About there, I think. Just gave that a cut so I could see what it's going to look like, to shorten the piece of material and see what it's going to look like. I'm going to increase the angle. Back of the cabin. And I think that's approximately what I want to do. I can steepen this angle by hand a bit later on, and maybe the same there. It's just looking at things, seeing whether we can get them looking aesthetic. So that will now give us something like that. Set the table back. Move the camera back so we can get some movement.
hammer back. So this case, I've got that. Still not sure about this. Might just leave it as a solid piece. So I'm going to look at that. But what I'm going to do is I'm going to cut in here and there, cut in here and there, which will allow me to, if I'm going to mount it, I think I'll split the cabin and I'll have the cabin either side and I'll mount it there. Not sure how, what I'm going to do with it, but I'm going to make it in the end out of fabric. This is just so we can see what we've got. Stone yet, this is just, let's see what we get. Before we finish on here, I'm going to cut to that line. that's going to give me that. And then the idea is to have something behind it, stick it on there. Now I'll turn that into a motorboat if I want, or keep it as a sailboat. What I'll have to do is obviously create more of a hull. At the moment it's ideas. It's not going to do any good, is it? See if we can get in the middle this time, folks. Right, let's get this lined up, take this out of here, pull the leaf off here, press down, take that out. Make sure the teeth are facing the right way. Tension back on. Right, and away we jolly well go. Turning it around so safely so I can see where I am. Back up.
So far so good. What I'm going to do is I'm going to go away, take these away, have a look at them again, decide whether I'm going to do that bit, think about how I'm going to mount it, then start thinking about finishing off. So let's take the blade out. Lift this up. Forget to put the tension on sometimes. Right, so we've got the tension on. Brilliant. Right, so here are the pieces. Oh, I don't think the sail looks too bad. We'll look into that.